Okay. So, do you need help? Well, who do you need to ask if you need help? Yeah, so do you need to ask me? Well, ask me then. I'm listening. Okay, so do you need to ask me to help you? Well, ask me to help you then. Of course. And I'm going to ask your daddy when he can bring you, and I will help you. You want to be good? You want to be good. I think you could be very good, actually. But sometimes, I think you are lazy. Are you lazy? Are you sure? Honestly, are you lazy? A bit. We all are. Not just you. We all are. Sometimes you need someone to push. Would you like a little bit of a push to be good? You don't want to be pushed. Then how am I going to help you? Yeah, but we need to push you a little bit, right? Oh no. Or do I just let Luna do what Luna wants? Do I do that? No. I have to be the boss, right? Yeah. And then Daddy and Mummy have to be the boss in the house. Right? Why? Oh, your Daddy and Mummy let your grandma do all the work. I see. Love it. Okay. But that's fine. It keeps grandma young. If grandma doesn't do any work, she'll get old. She has to keep moving. Okay? But why are you not the boss? Why? Because you're a kid. Yeah, you're a kid. How old are you?
5.
How old am I? Don't know. 56. Very old. How old is Gavin? Do you know? How old is Gavin?
40.
That's quite old. That means Daddy has been in this world for 40 years. I've been in this world 56 years. You've been here nearly 6. Because you've not been here long enough, that means you have to listen to what Mummy says, Daddy says, Spahn says. Okay. Okay? Even if you don't want to do it. Because you're a kid. And don't know yet. Okay. So I will help you with this dancing. I will make sure that you are knowing what you're doing. I'm going to give you a little push to make sure the work's really good and that the exam marks are really good. Is this okay? Happy? Happy. Right. So, do you know why you're dancing? You don't know why you're dancing.